Make sure to subscribe if you enjoy organizing and cleaning tips. I'm organizing my junk drawer. I had two junk drawers and so I wanted to turn it into just one. So I took everything out, put it in the floor, vacuumed and cleaned the drawers out. And I used containers to put everything back in. Containers are so important for keeping things organized. So I first placed the containers in the drawer how I would like them to be. And then I assessed the situation of where everything should go. Now, when I look at the stuff that I need to be in the drawer, I make sure that I actually need these things and I've took everything else and put it where it belongs. Most of it was trash or extra tools that my husband put in there that we don't actually need in the house. Thank you guys for watching.